Yo, what's up, guys? It's Crazy Cooper 102 here, and today I thought I would actually do a reaction video for once. Now, this is Tech N9ne song Face Off. It features Joey Cool, King Iso, and of course Dwayne Johnson, The Rock Johnson. Sorry. Now I've heard this song before, and so I know it came out 2021, I think. Where does it say that? I'm stupid. A year ago. Oh, that's because it changed it. Yep, October 2021. So this came out when I was still going to Jackson. I was already sort of liked rap, especially people like Tech N9ne, and my other favorites now are, let's see. Oop, there goes my mic. Are Gone, NF, Crypt. That's really about it. Tech N9ne, Crypt, Gone. Early, just those guys I named off. This is the main ones I listen to. I got a few other random songs on my playlist. I got probably about 150 songs, or maybe even 200, something like that, of just rap songs, and most of them are... actually, most of them are Gone and Crypt. But then I got a few Tech N9ne songs. I think it's called Am I Psycho? I got that one, and I got Speed'em. And I got a few, which that one includes Eminem. I like him too. I just don't got many of his. I got a few Eminem songs, and I got an album by Lil Wayne on there. It's the one that has Millie on that one. And anyway. Yeah, so I'm going to react to this. I heard it before. It's pretty good. Let's get right into it. I'll tell you the parts I like the most.
Yo, King Brahma, what's poppin', bro? Tech N9ne here.
Uso, my brother, Tech N9ne.
Now, I thought this part was the coolest when I saw it was The Rock picking up just then. I was like, no fucking way. The Rock rapping. Actually, I bought this song before I even knew, fun fact, I bought this song before I even knew The Rock was on it, because I just knew it was a Tech N9ne song. I didn't even read who it was featured on there, and I was like, okay, this is going to be good, and I heard the first part, immediately just bought it. It was like, $1.29 on Apple iTunes, and then when I got to that part, his part, I was like, The Rock's part, I was like, boy, what the F?
That's true. About something. I was like, whoa. The people more.
Yes, we do. I think you're right, bro.
I know you know. We talked about this. Let's give the people more.
We gotta give the people more. Let's go.
Oh, they're gonna fuck shit up.
They do. They do. But in a good way.
Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing of a riot inside my love. And my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes. Bip, I'ma hit him with this. Get your ass kicked. You're sick. Quick. You don't want to be in a tussle. I love this song. What's up, though? I've always really liked Tech N9ne's melodic cadences he's got. Melodic flows where it's like notes. It sounds like he's basically singing it. What's up, though? He's hitting the minor third and the minor fifth. Yeah, so it's really cool. He does that a lot. He did that in the This Is War song that he did with Gone. Actually, it was Gone's song, but in some ways, my buddy told me that it kind of sounds like Tech N9ne's song. And in some ways, it does kind of sound like This Is War is... Tech N9ne song, because he sings like the actual chorus part, or he raps the chorus part.
When you wake up in that wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I text your ass, cause you got the motherfucking check stub. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
And I don't know, this was, I'm kind of with other people when they first heard this chorus part. They were a little bit taken away because, I mean, really in a good way. I actually only saw one sort of negative reaction. They kind of didn't like the, forget who it even was anyway by now. But they kind of didn't like how the chorus went. Most people didn't expect the chorus of the song. Face off, we're going to take a face off. Most people didn't expect it to be sung this way or to sound this way. I don't know what they thought, but they didn't expect it to be like this. I guess they thought it was going to sound different going into this part. And most of them ended up really liking it. There's only one person that kind of had a negative reaction to it. I was like, I don't know what you're talking about, but this shit sounds cool, bro. Come on, Joey Cool. You got this, bro. Man, they rumble. Quickly help you understand, but stay humble. Put the weight of the world, the weight of the world to make them all crumble. Pick myself up. Hey, he's going ham, bro. Screwing this up. Jab to the up. Oh, jab to the right first. I thought that was pretty cool. Jab to the left, jab to the right. Dude, the thing about it is I can try to rap all I want. I have my pen out here, you know, fidgeting with it, so sorry about that, guys. But I always thought that was the coolest thing. Jab to the left, jab to the right. A lot of people actually like his cadence better than King Iso. King Iso, they all of them switch it up somewhat. All of them switch up their flows just slightly or even by a lot throughout the song. Their flows, their cadences. I might like Joey Cool's cadence better. You know, and I never used to think of it as a cadence until I heard some other people saying that it was a cadence. And I was like, I mean, that makes perfect sense because when I think of a cadence, I think of a snare drum or a drum line doing their cadence, you know, like in band or something. And it actually makes a whole lot of sense for it. But because it is a cadence. Jab to the right, jab to the left. It's like, that's what the kind of thing he's doing. Jab to the right, jab to the right, jab to the right, jab to the left. I mean, I can't do it. What I was also going to say is he's really freaking good with when he comes into the boxing part. I mean, I didn't expect that part. But anyway, I had to think about what I was going to say. What I was really going to say is their articulation. They can clearly say words like they're normally talking, but really fast. Like, I already have that type of voice where it already sounds like I'm mushing up words. And I already have a southern accent. And so it already sounds mushy and not as articulate. And I mean, I just know my own voice. I mean, so when it comes to rapping, I can, you know, I can try to rap. But I just don't come out as clear sounding as them. I know I'm not an actual rapper. But you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not one of those things where it's like, dude, they sound like so clear you can understand. Like, it still takes you a second to process what they said, even though you heard the words. You know what I mean? I've heard a lot of people talk about that. It's like, I heard what they said, but it took me a minute to actually realize what it meant, like what each word was, and put together your brain slower, you know. So I thought that's cool about all these he's gotten here. I mean, they're just so clear with their words. All right, anyway. Oh, and I like how he used, I really like how he used, cash, or, however you say, Ali, Muhammad Ali's real, or his old name, I guess you'd say. He used Muhammad Ali, and then he said his real name. I thought that was cool. Cassius Clay. Anyway. Jab to the left, jab to the right. I always say left. They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. Come on, King Iso. I know you rap fast. Man, he raps good. I heard people talking about this part. And Nicolas Cage, like it's the movie Face Off, I think. Thought that was cool how he's making all these references. He makes all the references. And I think King Iso, he does switch up his flow some, where his cadence, not as obvious as Joey Cool switched up his cadence. Joey Cool made a clear switch in cadences, but with, of course, the same tempo, so it all fit in there really good and smoothly. But King Iso, he does, but he just raps fast. He's like Tech N9ne. Well, in Tech N9ne, here's the thing about Tech N9ne. Tech N9ne can still rap super, super fast, but then he also switches it up very big time, very much big time, every time he switches up his flow or cadence. And like he makes an obvious change in his flow, but it's still really fast flows. Joey Cool, he went fast, but he had, in my opinion, he wasn't as fast as King Iso, it sounded like. Again, he's still very good and still very fast. I'm not dissing him. But he makes a clear change in cadence as opposed to King Iso, who doesn't make as clear of a big change in his cadences, but makes it obvious he can rap really good and really fast. And really clear with his words, of course. Play haters ain't off, you get Hitler mistake. Gonna be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm pissing his bag. But we're sitting in this window going in the back and told me they're forgiving, but they didn't. I remember them days and I don't want to be Batman. Nigga, this is good. Literally had a venom in his mind. Fancy a little bit killer, really sick and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait, reminiscing of my mom and dad would wonder why they couldn't reach a little bit. That's cool. Wait. From a sanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground quick, that's a bunch. Shock, I'm like a master's brother. Better pick your battles, busters halfway yonder. In more time than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling, I'm macro thunder. Really, it'd be funny when I kick it to you. That means I'm gripping in the iron when I'm running the mic because you're blue. We can play it like I'm kicking it with buddies when I beat a nigga up like I was iron nigga. Mac, I tell him. All right, here we go. This part is badass. It looks like he barely is able to take off that damn shirt or jacket because of how thick his he and shredded he is with his arms. No, but I've heard he his part he's not a rapper, so he's not gonna be up there just, you know. I mean, that'd be cool if he did shredding like Joey Cool, Tech N9ne, and King Iso. But I think he sounds and looks just more badass than rapping fast. I think that's what it's about, and I love it and respect it. And it is badass. So keep that in mind. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in hours, and take what's ours. My culture banging with strains. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Right! They're gonna get though. Desecration. Defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama. Yeah. Oh, fuck, that was badass. Excuse my language. He got him some Keela. Hit him some kid. If I can speak. He's got him some, Terramana, I think. Tequila, maybe? Terramana? Yeah, he's got that shit.
Thank you, Brother Tech N9ne. Thank you, Terramana. One take. That's a wrap.
Face off. Dude, holy shit, that was good. That was very good, guys. My culture banging was strange. Yeah, that's freaking cool. I'm so glad they did this. I wish they had more. I'm going to have to do a reaction video to that. Some of these I haven't actually heard. I know. I don't think I watched that. That's cool. He's got the face paint on. I really like that. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Hopefully y'all enjoyed it. I know this is an older song. But anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. I hope y'all have a great day or night, whatever time of day it is. See y'all.